now for the EFDD group for 1 minute, Mr. Etheridge.
Thank you, sir. As this actually now is my last speech, I'm going to dispense with the formality and say I think probably combining politics with finance is not a good idea. You knew I'd say that, so I'll just get that done. I want to say that it's been a great honour for the last 5 years to represent the West Midlands, an area that I love in this place. There's been some good debates. There's been people on all sides that I've grown to respect. And I hope that everybody goes forward from here and thrives and does well. All of your independent nations, individual nations, all of you as people, I wish you all greater freedom. And I wish you all happiness. And I want to take this moment, if I may, just to say that it's been a bumpy old ride for me particularly. I've found it difficult at times, but I've been very lucky. I've had good friends, family, and I'm most particularly want to embarrass by saying my mum and dad are still alive and with us, and without their support, they're my true heroes, and they've helped me through these years. It's been wonderful. All the best to all of you, no matter what political shade you are. I wish you well.
Mr. Etheridge, well, I can only reciprocate it and wish you all the best, but also to your parents that they are your heroes still for many years.